These days my website just keeps going down like every couple of days and I can't fix this. Whenever it goes down forever, I cannot do anything about it and I don't know how to monitor my site and whenever it goes down, there's just nothing I can do. I'm really sad when it keeps going down.